While it's considered a surgical procedure, endoscopy does not involve an incision. Instead, your doctor will pass a flexible tube, called an endoscope, through your anus and into your rectum and colon.
Open colon surgery is the traditional method used by most surgeons to remove a segment of colon. This technique requires a large midline incision and is an invasive procedure resulting in a large scar.
Your surgeon will perform a colon resection, which is the removal of part of your large intestine.